I don't understand Kenyans. You know, you think you are problem with us leaders, but I sometimes step back and look at wananchi wa Kenya, and I think they have a problem themselves. Why do I say they have a problem? Because it is the same wananchi who are pushing leaders to do things that they would not have done. Look at what happened in Kano. What are the accusations and counter-accusations? So and so, I don't know, ferried who, where. You who is accepting to be ferried, where do you leave your brains? And I want to tell those who are being ferried, or those who go to political rallies to cause chaos. Number one, a member of parliament, a senator, a governor, an MCA. In fact, members of parliament, senators, governors going forward, they all have a medical cover inpatient of 10 million. They have an outpatient for probably 2.5. Wewe unaenda kurusha mawe na huna hata NHIF.